Introduction to long and short objects.
Hello friends, I am a parrot and I welcome you to this lesson. Today in this lesson, you will learn how to identify the long object and the short object out of two objects. Today is Sunday and Pinky and her mother have gone to the garden for a walk.
Mummy, look at that plant. All of its leaves are different.
Yes, Pinky. Come, let's go closer and look at it.
Mummy, look at these two leaves. They both are different.
Yes, Pinky. The length of both of these leaves is different. Out of these two leaves, this leaf is long and this leaf is short. You see this?
Yes, Mummy. This means that out of these two, this is the long leaf and this is the short leaf.
Yes, Pinky, you're absolutely right.
Mummy, look at that chili plant. Even in this, the length of both the chilies is different. Out of these two chilies, this chili is long and this chili is short, right?
Yes, Pinky, you understood correctly. Now look around and give me another example of a long object and a short object. Can you do that?
Mummy, please look at these two sticks. Out of these, this stick is long and this stick is short, right?
Yes, Pinky, very good. Now let's go home.
So kids, can you also identify the long object and the short object out of two objects? Come, let's see. These are two pencils. Now tell me, out of these two, which one is the long pencil and which one is the short pencil? Yes, out of these two, this pencil is long and this pencil is short. Even you had the same answer, right? Great! So kids, you enjoyed comparing the length of objects, right? Now, you also compare the length of objects around you and tell which is the long object and which is the short object. That is all for today. In this video, we learned how to identify the long object and the short object out of two objects. In the next video, we will see some more interesting examples of identifying long and short objects. Till then, bye-bye, friends!